Okay guys, Lens here, and I was just about to flash this tablet, yeah, so I got this error. It is saying please check your load matches to your target, which is to be downloaded. To resolve this issue, right, I'm gonna go straight to the point. This is most likely the wrong ROM file. The other term used is firmware, right? So it is saying that there is a mismatch with the files, which can be these files here, right? And when it comes to the target files, you can see that the files are here individually, that they are matched correctly. But this is the wrong ROM file. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna use a different file to flash this device. So if you encounter this problem, download a different ROM file and try it with this issue, yeah? So I'm gonna go and I'm gonna replug back in the USB wire. And I'm gonna hit the download button, factory all plus download, and I'm currently waiting for this to load up. Well, at times this can take a while, but also to get this thing download properly, most of the time you have to synchronize it. It's a technique that I usually do. I normally would wait until I hear the detection song and then I will hit download. I just unplugged the USB wire and this is another error. Brom Error S, Brom CMD, start CMD fail 0x7D5. Well, this is saying that I unplugged the wire while the device was powering up, as it is saying that I power up too early. So this error can be resolved very easy. Sometimes you have to leave your device a while, whether tablet or phone. So I'm gonna go ahead again and I'm gonna replug back in the wire, but this time I'm gonna open device manager. So I will see when the device detected. Okay guys, so when I connect the device, you will see that the device manager over here will be blinking. When I connect the device, you will see the device manager over here be blinking. And after it blink, yes, we will be ready to download. So the wire is now in, as you can see it blinked there twice. I'm gonna go and hit download now. This thing should be doing it very fast. So here you can see that it is downloading now and it is formatting download bootloader, and now it's gonna download the firmware files. You can see the yellow here, so I'm gonna just wait until this is finished so that you can see that it is successfully done. This might take a while, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna pause the video and then resume it at probably 90-something%, yeah? Okay, so we now reach 75% and we are trending at 12 minutes. It's very noisy outside, yeah? There's a road right there. Yeah, so it's trending at 12 minutes. Sometimes it can take long like this, depending upon your phone and also your firmware file. So we can see that it is at 99% there, and it is finished now. I want you guys to subscribe to my channel and also like this video. And for any questions or comments with your SP Flash tool and its errors, comment down below. Let me know. I'll see how I could try my best to help you out. Subscribe. I'm Lens. I'm out.